What's going on, guys? Welcome back to P Show. Back again with another reaction video.
P Show, I ain't got no chill. It must be the sex appeal. Come on. How I pattern these deals. I'm really gonna make these meals. Fact. I handle my business skills. Fact. Lips sealed, pockets filled.
Before the video starts, please click the Amazon link in my description. This takes you to my Amazon store. Give it a follow and look out for regular updates. Browse around whatever you purchase off Amazon. I promise you won't get charged extra. This gives me a kickback and it's just a way of you guys to support the channel.
P Show back again. Now on this channel, some of you guys think we just react to Team X and the new stuff only. Nah, B, we take it all the way back. Right now I'm checking out something that came out 2012. So the comments was basically saying like, yo, Pisha, check this out. This is basically some old school, but reggae type art. Do you get me? So I'm like, hold on, so what? In Poland, there's artists that do that type of style as well. So I was like, okay, cool. That's kind of my vibe, do you get me? Sometimes when I'm like billing it, smoking it, rocking it back, just getting brain, I like to just chill, do you get me? Listen to some of that old school R&B or just old school hip hop or reggae, do you get me? Because it just gets me in the zone. So yeah, right now we have Messiah. I believe that's Messiah there, but obviously spelled a bit different to what I'm used to. We have Kamil Bednarek, and the name of the song is Skujak. How did I, was that right? Was that any good? Well, I don't have lyrics on the screen, but judging by the visual, I'm going to try to guess, because I enjoy guessing sometimes as well, because sometimes like, yeah, I'm right and sometimes I'm completely wrong, so I'm like, whoa. Pisha, focus, do you get me? So yeah, I'm gonna just basically try to guess what it's about, but obviously if I get anything wrong, feel free to correct me in the comments, and obviously I check the comments and get the lyrics after, but I like to just like give myself a little challenge, do you get me? Like, guess what this one's about, Pisha, do you get me? Anyways, enough talking, big up everybody from Poland supporting the channel, let's go! Old school thing, you get me? Polish music, this man. Yo, they got dreads and everything. Wow.
Odbija się każdy błąd, szukając szczęścia, ty bacz na każdy krok. Gdy myślisz, że trzymasz je w garści, ono wypada ci z rąk. Rodzimy się sami, umieramy sami, zaplątani o żądania sieci i zapominamy, że nie wszystko złotem, co się świeci. Nie, nie, nie. Choć niby już dorośli, to w środku jeszcze dzieci. Wciąż próbujemy odnaleźć samych siebie w tej zamieci.
Okay, cool. So basically, the title of the song means looking for happiness. So I'm basically thinking it's about people just finding happiness in family, doing good deeds, their friends and things like that. So right now, I feel like I'm on the right track. It took me a while to get it though, but let's get it.
Poszukiwanie sensu życia trwa już od stuleci. Tak wiele pytań, brak jakichkolwiek odpowiedzi. Więc obudź sobie uczucia.
Zamykam oczy w swoim pokoju, kontempluję. Doceniam to, co czuję, szczęściem koloruję. Każdą chwilę wszystkim przyjaciołom szczerze dziękuję. Czasy się zmieniają, trzeba żyć na własną rękę. Uwierz mi, do tego będzie ci potrzebne szczęście. Nie patrz na tych chciwych, ty i tak masz od nich więcej. Swoich ludzi, wolność, słowa i odważne serce. Gdyby nie to, nie byłoby tu nas. Gdyby nie ty i
poświęcony na szukanie szczęścia czas. Now I get it, like basically all these people dropping things, whoever finds it could have just chose to keep it, especially when it's just money. You could just keep it right now, go back to that shop and get some snacks for P-Show, send it to me, do you get me? But he's like, you know what, let me do a good deed innit, let me give it to my man, he might need it more than me, do you get me? So I like that though, man. Like, it seems like Polish people have a good heart at the same time, do you get me? So the vibe on this song right here, I didn't know what way it was going to go, but I'll be honest, I do like the sound. I'm just surprised because obviously it's new to me, so I'm like, real. Like, you lot in Poland, like, really, like, have this type of sound over there as well, like.
Nigdy się nie dowie ten, który nie zna ciebie, że to niematerialne życie z sensem istnienia. Dla mnie szczęście to zdrowie, rodzinna muzyka, kobieta, dom, który zawsze na mnie czeka. Ej, tak to jest, życie ma tyle samo wad, ile zalet. Mówi tobie Manolo i Betnary. Yeah. Co znaleźli miłość prawdziwą, swoje szczęście odnajdą. Chciwość nie, swoje szczęście odnajdą. Ci co wiedzą co to uczciwo, oj, swoje szczęście odnajdą. Masz przy sobie ludzi, którzy zawsze ci pomogą, murem staną za tobą, więc doceń to.
Sound, and now that I understand what the song is about as well, it's even giving you lot more ratings than I would have given you if I never knew what it was about. So yeah, big up the person that suggested this one. Basically just looking for happiness, and more times, sometimes like happiness is in front of you, do you get me? A couple Polish things might be watching this, like happiness is in front of you because you're watching me, but more times it's like happiness is with like your friends, your family, and doing good deeds as well. Do you get me? If somebody wants to get me the lyrics, I'd appreciate it, but I kind of have an idea what the song's about. Do you get me? Looking for happiness and doing the right things. Do you get me? Another reaction coming up. Pisha, don't slack. Look out for it. Do you get me? We're going to get into this one.